Hey everybody, hope y'all are having a good Sunday. I want to show you what I call this is my Sunday workout. I didn't want to work out today, so I just made something up. Let's call this a single guy fitness workout. 10 kettlebell swings, 20 pull-ups. They gotta be assisted because I'm sporting a shoulder hurdy-batty thing. 20 pull-ups. Then we're gonna do 30 air squats, 40 medicine ball sit-ups, 50. What was I gonna do? 50 of? Shit, I don't know. Oh, 50 leg raises, and then 60 mace swings. So, if this doesn't fall over, let's get to it. We got 10 of these. Ready? Go. And there you go. That's 10. And we come back over here. It's already 85 degrees. All right, here we go. 20 pull-ups. I don't have to do them all at one time. I just gotta get them in. Yeah, that's tough on my shoulder. Ow, that hurts. Well, and it's more. Air squats. It's gonna be 30. Medicine ball sit-ups. Thank you.
I think I got one more set. I'm not sure.
How are we doing on time? 6 minutes.
I did this one for fun. Is that 40? 10 more.
Forget that, I was too close to the end on that one. Now, finish it off. ...60-pound mace swing. I mean, 15-pound mace swing, 60 times. Ready? I think that's 30. This is my second round. So I'm gonna do two rounds. I'm gonna go for a mile walk as a warm down. As soon as I finish this. That hit me in the face. I think that was 16. Take a break for a minute. And more then. Come on, let's do it. Come on. Well, I'm glad I got that in. And that is that. That's how us country boys wash our clothes. Thanks.